Assalamualaikum and good morning to Inspirasi. How are you today? I hope all of you are well. Today, we are going to learn about clothes. Instruction. First, you are given 5 flashcards that contain pictures of clothes and their name. Second, based on the flashcard and this PowerPoint, teacher will introduce you about 5 types of clothes, which is t-shirt, jeans, skirt, dress, and blouse. Third, teacher will pronounce a name for each type of clothes 5 times. Number 4, then you must listen carefully and repeat all the words individually 5 times until smooth. Number 1, t-shirt. How to pronounce t-shirt? T-shirt, 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 t-shirt. Repeat after me. Number 2, blouse. How to pronounce blouse? Blouse, 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 blouse. Repeat after me. Number 3, jeans. How to pronounce jeans? Jeans, 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 jeans. Repeat after me. Number 4, dress. How to pronounce dress? Dress, 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 dress. Repeat after me. Number 5, skirt. How to pronounce skirt? Skirt, 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 skirt. Repeat after me. You can practice to pronounce all the words individually to master this topic. Thanks for watching. I hope all of you will be able to name and pronounce 5 types of clothes that we learned today. Have a nice day, everyone. Bye.